Fuse is really an interesting part of Cardinal Health, where we take healthcare information and technology and really fuse that together. And our goals with Fuse are to make healthcare safer and more cost effective. Cardinal Health as a whole, the enterprise has been using Hadoop for about 3 years. We had some different challenges at Fuse, so we really took all the knowledge that we had that we gained on our initial enterprise cluster and brought that to a whole new level with new capabilities inside of our big data platform. So we have really exciting use cases coming up. One of them is looking at working with our suppliers to be more effective at what drugs are being used for which patients. The other side is also for the acute pharmacies. We are working on basically a drug cost optimization capability that will allow us to, it'll allow the acute pharmacies to have a better idea on what their options are for different types of pharmaceuticals. We're not just looking at internal data sources, we're looking at external data. How can we use the wealth of data from data.gov, you know, freely accessible data that the government's sharing, how do we merge that together with our own logistics information? That's going to help us with outcome-based medicine so that we can really help the providers see outcome-based protocols, line of treatment therapies. We have a really rich treasure trove of, you know, how our pharmaceuticals used within the company, but we found that there's a whole lot of open data out there because it is public data on how drugs are used, what their efficacy is, what's some issues when you're using one drug versus another. There is a lot of public data available for that, so we're actually using that to enrich our more traditional OTP data sets. I think that will bring all the suppliers, the providers, and the patients together. We originally chose Hortonworks because of its commitment to open source. We did not want to be locked into any proprietary software, and Hortonworks provided us with that 100% open source opportunity. Anytime we've had challenges, they've always been there to support us. We've been able to get right to the people who've helped develop Hadoop. My background is in database performance tuning from the relational world. We've spent so long in that world, and for a long time I was wondering what's the next step. We're starting to run out of tricks for how we can make larger data sets work together. I always had that question of what's the next thing? And we were looking at that for quite a while, what's the next thing? And Hadoop has consistently filled that gap.